I myself have been a victim of George Santos and as well as other members of Congress in terms of defrauding through public donations. I had received an ethics complaint from the FEC, which I had to spend tens of thousands to defend myself. You, sir, are a crook.
My colleague wants to come up here, call me a crook. Same colleague who's accused of being a woman beater. Are we really going to ignore the facts that we all have passed and we all have the media coming out against us on a daily basis?